Soviet Union continues to expand in both military might and political influence.
Soviet Russia holds a commanding position in the future.
Spartan Team Titan 1 Actual, you are now entering Russian airspace. Proceed with caution.
Roger that, Titan 1. Continuing on this vector. ETA to target 3 minutes.
Russ must be scared shitless if they're willing to risk an international incident sending us in like this. Intel says this bird's been abandoned for 50 years. But you know what they say about military intelligence? So keep your head on a swivel.
Spartan team, maintain present speed and heading.
Copy that, Titan 1.
You see that?
Spartan 2-1, Spartan 2-1, we're reading a radiation spike on your vector.
Shit! It's an EMP!
Must report to registration. All those who have previously registered are free to enter through the North Gate.
This is Devlin 4-1. We're ahead, goddammit, I repeat. We're ahead.
Titan 1 Actual here. What's your status, Captain?
It got punched out. Copter's down and we're scattered. Don't know how many KIAs yet. Over.
Satellite's got you about 30 clicks south of a radio tower. Get your team there, Captain. We're pulling you out.
Understood, sir. Spartan team, if you copy, switch your comm gear to TAC 3. Meet up at the rally point.
Influx of new scientists and technicians to Katorga 12 has dwindled to nothing. Rumor has it that Dr. Borisov might become the new head of Katorga 12, but I doubt Moscow has much confidence in him. If only Dr. Demichev had died in the fire.
My by some miracle you're alive and hearing this, rally at the base of the radio tower we passed over before we got bounced. SNR's running carpool from there. Double time it. Move!
New scientists and technicians to Katorga 12 has increased tenfold since Dr. Dimitri went to Moscow. I have, so I'll make this quick. The Singularity exploded about 2 hours ago, killing hundreds of people. But spreading radiation is also...
Titan 1 Actual, copy. For fuck's sake, someone copy back! Copy back and tell me things look a little south of normal, because I'm officially freaking out! Go with Section 8 here. I know it, damn it. Okay, Okay, eyes forward. Keep to the original directive. Continue to the radio tower. Titan 1, if you're receiving, I'm in what looks like a school, and there's some guy... Holy mother!
Dr. Demichev has told us the equipment they're installing at the school is safe, but I'm worried. I have a friend who works at one of the animal testing labs, and he told me E99 mutates living flesh. How could they expose the children to something like that?
There has been another event, this one much worse than the last. It has exceeded Barisov's threshold.
You're alive! I figured you fought it! Help me! Damn, is it good to see you, Rengo. If you hadn't come along, I'd be dead. All right, we're supposed to meet up with SNR yesterday. Let's move up. Stick to the plan. Get to the radio tower. Maybe we can salvage equipment there if we need it. How could Intel have been so wrong? I mean, this place is anything but abandoned. Something's not right. We should at least be able to hear the Titan One broadcasting. Search and rescue teams better be on their friggin' way right now. Let's go. The uniform's a little different from what I've seen, but this is definitely a Russian soldier. No question. Let's go. Open the door, then cover me. On me! All clear! Rengo, flank right! I'll go left!
There's the radio tower. Let's contact Titan 1 and get out of this circle jerk. Go check out that guard post. Maybe there's another switch.
Oscar Mike, head back to my position.
Shit, more of those things. Grab that rifle, we gotta clear a path. Go on, take that sniper rifle and kill those maggots on the bridge. Nice shooting. Let's move. Chopper! And it's not one of ours! Get down! keep scanning for any more of those creatures.
Finally. Jesus, it's like an antique show in here.
Titan 1, this is Devlin 4-1 Actual. Do you copy? Titan 1, this is Devlin 4-1 Actual. We're primed for extraction. Again with the Russians. Say again, this is Devlin 4-1. Yeah, they must be jamming our comms. It's all Russian all the time. Does anything work on this goddamn island?
Of course not. This place has been abandoned for nearly 50.
Bad day here.
Captain Reiko. You are Captain Reiko, are you not? Don't look so surprised. Your name's right on your uniform. America's charming penchant for individuality. Now, I have some questions for you.
Name, rank, and serial number. That's all you get from us, Ivan. Check your Geneva Convention handbook.
I did away with that little inconvenience years ago.
officers and the United States military. I want to talk to someone in our embassy.
I think you'll find that impossible for a number of reasons.
Our embassy, right now!
That's better. How is it you haven't aged a day in 50 years? There is only one explanation. The TMD, where is it?
Run, Rango. Head straight through the doorway. Just follow the open doors. Run, run! Down the stairs!
Nathaniel Renko. My God, you're here. Just like Mir 12 said. You must have a lot of questions, but we don't have a lot of time. Quickly, this
Sarah
way.
Scott! Private Boglov!
My name is Catherine. I belong to an organization known as Mir 12.
We are Mir 12. Our mission is to reveal the truth that's been hidden from the entire world. In the 1950s, a military research base was built on the island of Katorga 12. To this day, the government denies its existence. That is a lie. According to top-secret documents we've uncovered, the base was the site of research involving the mineral E-99. The E-99 research program was headed by two men, Dr. Viktor Barasov, a top researcher in the field of quantum physics. He didn't live to see the outcome of his work. Reports say he was killed in an unexplained laboratory accident. This man stepped in to lead the program after Barasov's death. He went on to lead Russia in a war for world domination. A war won using superpowered weaponry developed at Katorga 12. Today, we know him as Chancellor Nikolai Demichev, leader of the world government. The events surrounding Demichev's rise to power are still a mystery. Our organization is in possession of a journal that claims Demichev is a fraud. It raises many questions about Katorga 12. What happened there to put Chancellor Demichev in power? What could have caused so much destruction and taken so many lives? Evidence points to this structure on Katorga 12, the Singularity. What is the Singularity? The journal claims one man will lead us to the answers. His name is Captain Nathaniel Renko. It is our mission to locate Captain Renko and help him achieve his goal. We are Mir 12. We will reveal the truth.
One of the lead scientists on the Singularity Project built a hidden vault. You must find it. Go through there. Here, two-way communicator with GPS. Now go!